This is my roommate, Roy. We've been roommates for months now. Sometimes he lets me use his word processor, which I appreciate. We're buddies, you know. One week I buy the soap, the next week he might buy the soap. And we use the same bar for as long as it lasts.
I mean, it's a fun play, and
he can be a regular guy. But that doesn't stop him from eating with the beautiful people.
That's a nice brooch you're wearing.
Thanks. My grandma gave it. Well, it's my grandma's. My mom gave it to me for Christmas.
They like him, I guess. I mean, he's witty, charming, exotic.
Maybe that was Holland.
Each time I see a little girl of 5 or 6 or 7.
Roy likes to shower, and I'm all for that. I mean, he stays clean, at least on the surface.
All little girls grow bigger every day.
But sometimes I get to wondering what he's thinking about behind that gray screen. What a spine-tingling voice. He used that voice to weasel onto the a cappella singing group here at school.
Will one day flash and send you crashing through the ceiling?
I personally think Roy's a murderer.
Larry?
Okay, so he puts on his tux and goes to these concerts. An awfully long time to get dressed. I'm not sure where that time goes, but I'm far too busy to sit around and watch. Thank you.
Hello, Tom. What are you reading?
Hi, Roy. I'm reading a book called My First Book of Revelations. It's a Golden Key book, part two. It doesn't really make a whole lot of sense, but it's okay. It's okay. Have you ever read it?
Mm-mm.
It's good. It's got Hegel's Phenomenologie des Geistes and Finnegan's Wake and Troilus and Cressida, which is, yeah, and Canterbury Tales and, well, I'm sure you're familiar with all this stuff, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
No? Well, it's got Rameau's Nephew and the Oxford English Dictionary. Denis Diderot, who is probably one of the greatest men who ever lived. He edited the French Encyclopedia. In addition to that, he wrote several books, The Letter to the Blind and Deaf, The Letter to the Dumb and Mute. Rameau's Nephew is probably the greatest movie ever made. It begins with the overture to Don Giovanni and has an incredible carnival in between, and finally ends with the overture to Così fan tutte.